In this tutorial, you will learn how to use the alignment tools. Select the objects to align. Use the Shift key to select multiple objects. You can align to the left, vertical center, right, top, horizontal center, or bottom. Objects can be distributed horizontally or vertically. Use the Control key and select the Alignment tool to align objects to the label.